Yo, what's up guys, welcome to Fortnite event. So the best method to do this challenge actually guys is in Team Rumble, but of course there's other player who wants to, you know, play solos or their squads. In this case you still can do it easily by just opening vault, since most of the vaults contain these shockwave grenades and you will target henchmen. By the way, you can kill the henchmen, you can kill one of the henchmen, and the one he knocked, I mean knock him, not kill him, once he knocked he will run to the other henchmen, so you can, you know, use the Poke Bomb or whatever on both of them at the same time. Or you just do that what I am doing right now, I disguise myself as a henchman and these guys will just stay here. I can use my shockwave grenades over and over, but of course I need a lot of shockwave grenades to be able to complete the challenge. Yeah, let's use this again. But this time I will include myself, maybe I will be counted too, I'm not sure. Okay. What? Three? How? Wait. Let me check. Let me check, yes. Okay, it's four. Yeah. So each head will be counted. Also guys, if you don't like this method, it's up to you. You still can play normally Team Rumble and use Poke Bomb on other player. And by the way, it will be counted even if you used it in one player, but of course it will be a waste since you can use it in multiple player at the same time. So that's all for today. Thanks a lot guys for watching and see you in another video. Bye!